drive, and he got upset and then took a shot. He should have just gotten away from the ball altogether right here. You can see Anthony Madison trying to push Tremont Williams toward the ball, and then the flag was thrown as Williams retaliated. It's just not smart.
During the kick, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, number 38 for the receiving team. Only a 15-yard penalty from the end of the kick. It'll be first down.
So you tack that on to a 54-yard punt. Here are the updates for all the injuries for Pittsburgh. They have their rookie wide receiver, Emmanuel Sanders. But some big ones are out for Green Bay. Two on defense, Woodson and Shields, and then their veteran receiver, Donald Driver. Moments ago, here's how injured Charles Woodson is. He celebrates on the sideline with just the smallest of movements and has to grab that left shoulder, the collarbone. Punt plus the penalty nets 66 yards. Field position in favor of the Steelers.
Yeah, Mike McCarthy not happy. You see him, but he shouldn't be happy with Tremont Williams. And that is huge when you get backed up against this defense on this end of the field.
They fake the delayed handoff. Passes behind Corliss. Incomplete.
You don't see this very often from Aaron Rodgers. That's a good route by Corliss, and a ball that typically not only will Aaron Rodgers complete, but he's awfully good at putting it right where it needs to be so that there's a run after the catch.
Second and 10. Just get it away. Rodgers throws it away. Over the head of Starks.
Well, that didn't look good right from the start. You know, Aaron Rodgers is trying to get his offensive guys established and lined up, and then the clock's running down. He had to rush the ball. You've got the defense coming off of the snap because they know the play clock's down to one. You were lucky that all that was an incompletion.
So now third and 10.